This will be a very special tutorial because one of my students asked me a question if it's possible to have a playing video background, text which will appear in the screen, and if you can forward the text manually. I'll teach in this tutorial how to set everything up, how to place a video background that will play, how to place text which you can manually forward as you want, how long do you want. So if you want to have some fun with your friends and create a video like that, let me show you how to do this in PowerPoint right now in this tutorial. Let us quickly review the question, which is also our brief. So in the message I got, Jan wanted to be able to have a video in the background and have a layer of text that he can manually forward. So it's like having a karaoke animation, but which you can forward manually. He linked me to some free video, which I downloaded. This is an example background you can use. This was taken from motionbackgrounds.co. I'm not sure if they require credit, but I'll credit them anyway. It seems like a great website, so why not? As you arrive in PowerPoint, please delete everything. Let's assume that this is the background video you want to use, and this is the music you want to use. I'll put both the video and the music into PowerPoint. I'm working in PowerPoint 2016, but this will also work in PowerPoint 2013 and 2010. I'm not completely sure about the 2011 Mac version, but perhaps it will also work. So let me take first the video, because the video is the first thing that should play. It happens that it's an HD video, so it fits here perfectly, and the song will be here, so it doesn't go in the way. Please click on the video, go to playback, and select automatically. As I go into the animations and open my animation pane, I'll see this video is playing automatically. But there's also a second animation with PowerPoint's ads automatically, I just delete it. The second thing is the music. We need to do the same with it. I click on the music, I go to playback, and I select play in background. Play in background is a script which clicks for us automatically hide during show, play across slides, and loop until stopped. I also should select this for the video, so here in the playback, loop until stopped. You can notice videos do not have the same options, while music has the play in background options. I don't know why did Microsoft not add this also for videos, because people are asking about it, it would be useful, but that's no problem. So we have at the same time the music and the video starting to play. Let me hit F5 to see what we have here. You see, the music plays and the video plays. And the great thing here is, since the video is selected loop until stopped, once it plays to the end, it will start over until we finish this slide. Okay, what about the text and the animation in the middle now? This will be also very simple. Insert text box and place it above the slide. Let me write some example text here. Okay, this is some text I've prepared. I will take the text in the middle of the screen. Now it needs to be bigger, definitely. It also needs to be white to be visible in this particular case. And I definitely need a bigger, bolder font. I'll center this so it looks proper, and I'll select a bolder font. It seems that Britannic bold is okay because it's big and it's visible. If you want to do some changes, you can always make it more loose, it will take up more space. Now this is the first text I want to have in the middle. Now I need to animate it so it works like I want. I'll go to animations and I'll select fade. Keep track of the animations which are happening here. The music plays automatically, the video background plays automatically, and the first text is appearing on click. But I believe the first text should appear automatically, so I'll right click and start with previous. This will make the first text to appear immediately. If you want to click, you can select on click. Okay, once this first text will be finished and I want to switch to another text, I need to fade this out and simultaneously fade the next text in. How to do this? It's very simple, because PowerPoint has not only those green entrance effects, but it also has those red exit effects. But you can't click here, you need to select Add Animation. Add Animation will add another animation to the same object. I'll select also Fade. What is happening now? This one object This one text object has two animations, a fade in and fade out on click animation. Now watch the entire beauty, because I can click on this object, I can press Ctrl or Command C, Ctrl V, and I have the first text copied. And the beautiful thing here is that it automatically copies the animations that I have. And it happens that those animations align perfectly to each other, because let me change the text. This is the second text, and it happens that it aligns here perfectly. The first text fades in. As I click my mouse, those two animations will happen, meaning the first text will disappear and the second text will appear. So I had to do nothing but copy the middle. Let me preview this. I press F5, the music plays, the video plays, the first line displays in the screen, and as you click your mouse or your keyboard, boom, the next text displays. So until you finish with the song, you only copy this text, change this. Copy this text, change this. You need, however, to remember that the order will be important. So at first, I would recommend you to scroll out, copy, copy, copy until you have the entire text of the song. Now, as you see the entire song, you fill out the text one by one, 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 one. Okay, let's say this is my entire song. I'll even show you 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's say these are quotes, the third quote, the fourth quote, the fifth line of this text. And once you are ready, select all text. It's hard to select sometimes in PowerPoint, but you can select it like that or with the shift key. Go to format, select align, align center, and align middle. Now they are all aligned. I can take it to the screen. If it doesn't align properly, it's because you have align selected objects. But I wanted it to be aligned to slide. Once again, since it's now aligning to the slide, I want it to be in the center of the slide and in the middle of the slide. As I hit F5 to play this slide, the first line appears. As I click, the second line appears. As I click, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, no matter how long the song is, how long the music will play, the video will play looped until it stops, and the text will be displayed as long as you want if you have your animations aligned like that. I hope this was all understandable, and I was trying to explain this slow, but if you have any troubles, please let me know. I'll try to help and explain, but basically, this is a way of doing this. If you need to change some text which is in the middle, you need to go to Home, Select, Selection Pane, and deselect all boxes. Just have the one text here which you want to change, change it, and then make again everything visible. This is a karaoke video which you are forwarding manually. If you would like it to play automatically, it would be much more difficult, because you would need to take any animation, all of those animations, go to animations and delay it. Delay it as long as the song plays. Now when the second quote is starting at 10 seconds, you would need to go to 10 seconds with this text. And you would need to do this for the entire song. And previewing is very hard in PowerPoint, because you would need always to preview it from the start. So that's a bit more different and a bit more difficult, but if you want to forward it manually like that, you can use this technique. Thank you very much for this question, Jan. It was really something interesting to explore. If you want to be a real PowerPoint ninja, you can also take some of my lessons and courses, which you have the discounted links for in the description. I would be honored to have a student like you in my courses. And this is also a way to support me and allow me to grow this channel, which I love doing and would like to do for the coming years. Thanks, and see you in the next one.